returning to my monarchy, no makeover. Well, in essence, that's the way it goes. My brothers will have the higher rankings on everything. They will be there in their suits, in their suits that they have earned in their lifetime also. They're not the persons who expect to land on the wealth of kingdom and receive. They are very much so the ones who earned the suits that they walk in. So do not point a finger at. However, here I am in my ecology ranking low. We are ranking low. And this is a terrible. So this is pretty much my big sad. Because they may be getting the word out, the word out of this of the Vau dynasty before I. Notably, I want a little bit of the credits. You know what I mean? And so there is a race. There is a competition, a race, in the credits. And then yet they will be accepted before I, because they have more expensive suits. They have more expensive casual suits of tuxedos and you know, what do you call those? You know, business style. They have those extras. They're accepted. So I'm like, okay, so I gotta up my ranking with this, because oddly I believe I still have ideas, and they're probably even gonna thieve them from me. You know, and use them as is, you know. Oh yeah, I got it from her. She just works for us, you know, she has to feed it. She has to feed the kingdom, you know, the energy of her ideas. You know, so I eventually become negligible. So in light of all of these discoveries, I'm now thinking, how am I going to up my ratings? I have to get them higher. So I demand already a coin. I demand a coin in my likeness. It'll be my full body in patina. And I also demand, I was going to say a stamp. That's not necessary. I'm not sure I want the person stamping and pushing on my face, on my body there. But yeah, it will be nude. I want a nude coin. I uploaded this already to the Kizalia. There's a pose there. One of my YouTube accounts. So I expect that to be used as the coin design. In a hurry, we can do another if you want. But that'll be the start of it, because this is about freedom here, and this freedom of expression does represent, yes, that we are not a Muslim bringing, although we do have charitable direction that way with our religion background. Our religion background being quite strict, very strict religious background. So. And if my brother, because he's not talking to me, he's very angry, because I am not a communication, hello on the phone type. He possibly may even begin his monarchy with two women, so as the wife. So this is a warning. This is a warning to all of you that yes, we may have already this shock. That if he shows up with the two women and is construed as the Muslim leaner, that he leans towards the Muhammadism or whatever they call it. It's not anything like that. It's not anything like that. It's just who he is as a person. He's always been this gatherer type. And I expect him to take that as a possible, and that will be his option. But it is something he may receive a little bit of flack back from the press. It may be a little bit like, what is this? The guy shows up with the two wives now. Because it is a decadence, isn't it? It's a decadence on show. Well, so, my ranking will be upped by the coin, and you know, they're not gonna forget me, so then I will not need the brothers to mention me in every after. Oh, thank you for the idea, sister, soir. Thank you for the idea. Merci beaucoup. Don't have to. I'll be on the coin. So, I don't know. I think so. I've already predicted 600 years for this reign, for this particular family group to continue to prosperity as a ruler of the dynasty. Why it would stop at 600 is merely because of we run out of children. The only reason. So, time of stability for the next 600 years. That's who we are.